just don't look like it's shooting at my face. What up? How's that? So, today, as you can see behind me, I was going to build a headboard, but it's a garage. It's a mess. So, I think I'm going to clean it up. Make a video of me cleaning my garage. See how it goes. So, somebody's coming out. It's Taylor. So,
what's up, Rosef?
What's up?
How you doing, everybody?
Try to get the garage cleaned up. That way I can make a video of making a headboard. So, it's gonna be a time lapse, not gonna be a whole bunch of me running my mouth. But anyway, I just need some place to put all this stuff. So I had to get me a shelf so I could put all this stuff. Sorry. Anyway, hope y'all enjoy. Y'all like, subscribe, share, pass it on. Remember, there's a video on there. Me and Greg have a video that we're gonna give away a rod and reel. So y'all go check it out. We hit 100 subscribers, we're gonna give it away. So, all right, we'll see you at the end of the video. What up? So, as you can tell, the garage got cleaned up. And I was filming with that guy right there. Right there. And the battery died. So, my luck, right? It didn't really die, but it was almost dead. Whatever, it died. So we got the new shelf. New shelf. We got all the mess that was just sitting around in the garage. But, I mean, y'all seen it. It's horrible, man. Let me go out here. I hope I didn't make. Oh, look at that. Look how much better that looks. Holy cow. Now, I done started on end table. So, I got some other stuff that's motor stuff for that thing. So, but I got a little more cleaning to do, but the majority of it is, majority of it is cleaned up. Got some wood. Yep. So, we're gonna be. You see my belly? Woo! No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna be making that video for the. There's the metal. Right here. Oh, goodness gracious. There we go. Making the headboard with that. I want to thank my sponsors, Triple S Steel. I'm just kidding, they didn't sponsor nothing. But my sister-in-law works there. Anyway, hope y'all liked the video. I don't know what it's going to turn out like. We hope it's a good one, though. So, next video, I'll be starting on that. Or I'll be at Greg's working on the barbecue pit. So, y'all go check out that video about the rod and reel. Go check them all out. Nah. If I figure it out, I'll put the link in the description somewhere, you know. I don't know. I'm still working on that. Many videos and I still don't know. Anyway, alright. We'll see you later. See ya!